Hi everyone, this is Maitri. In this video, I'll be doing a mermaid themed bottle art. If you like the video, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel. Usually, I don't plan for my projects. I do them as and when they comes into my mind. However, for this project, I did plan because some of you wanted to see some clay art from me. So now let's see my mermaid themed bottle art. I first have gessoed an empty glass bottle. The gesso that I'm using here is a homemade gesso. I have given all my homemade craft supply recipes in the description below. You can check the video description in case you are interested in making some inexpensive craft supplies at your home. Here I have used homemade air dry clay. You can use any clay that you may have. You can use polymer clay or paper mache or any other air dry clay that you are comfortable in. I use this clay because it's easier to make at home. And if you need to know the recipe for this air dry clay, please write to me in the comment section below so that I can decide on creating a video on the recipe for this air dry clay. For the mermaid, I first created the tail part of the mermaid. You can probably use some better tool to spread the clay. I have used one of my old Dio bottle to do the same. To make the textures on the mermaid skin, you can use any tool that you may have. I have used whatever came to my hand at that moment. Then I made back of the mermaid. Then I made some clay hair for the mermaid. Finally, the clay dried and I got my mermaid. Then I attached a kind of a neat fabric to the bottle. Here I have reused a fruit bag that I got from my kitchen. Then I got some sea cells. I have created these sea cells using silicone mold and air dry clay. You can use the original sea cells if you can get them. To fix the sea cells, I have used texture paste here. The texture paste is also homemade and the recipe is given in the description below. You can use anything to fix the shells to the bottle as long as they really get glued to the bottle. I've also made some textures using the texture paste and some glass beads. There is nothing particular to make the textures. You can just use anything to make these kind of textures on your crafts. Once everything was dried, I applied one layer of gesso on the entire bottle. Then I did apply some antique bronze acrylic on the net. I was very gentle while applying this color on the net because I wanted the color to touch only the net, not other areas of the bottle. And then comes the fun part, which is my most favorite part of any craft, that is the coloring part. Here I have used some alcohol color spray. If you don't want to use alcohol color spray, you can also use acrylic spray. That is, you can mix some acrylic with water and keep it in a spray bottle and use it as a sprayer. And if you are interested in making some alcohol color spray in an inexpensive way, you can check the description of this video. I have given a recipe for you guys so that you can make some alcohol color spray at your home in an inexpensive way. I did apply some drops of acrylic color and some water spray on it. I sometimes do this because this gives me a more natural washed look on my stuffs. Then I applied some copper metal color on the sea cells using dry brush technique. And while spraying all these colors on the bottle, my mermaid got some colors that I really didn't wish her to get. So I did have to gesso her again before proceeding with some metallic colors on her. Then I sprayed some shimmer spray on the bottle to get a shimmering look on it. If you are interested to know some inexpensive way to make shimmer spray at home, you can probably check the description of this video. I have given a link where I have explained how to make shimmer spray at home. You can probably now be able to see the effect of shimmer spray on the bottle. Here I have applied some silver dust on the tail of the mermaid. Then I did apply some varnish on the bottle to protect the colors. And at last, a pearl on the seashell. So that's how I altered the bottle to make my own mermaid theme bottle art. If you like the video, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel. Please don't forget to press the bell icon. The bell icon will ensure you getting new video notifications of mine. I'll be back with some more interesting projects and some more crafting tips. Till then, bye-bye.